x is 7.2, seventh sum. Write the general form of the 3 by 3 skew symmetric matrix and prove that it is the determinant is also is equal to 0. So the skew symmetric matrix, what is a skew symmetric matrix? That is called the first diagonal is going to fully 0. Next, the first upgrade diagonal triangle is going to plus value. The downward triangle is going to minus value, but this one is going to same value. So, first of all, the given skew symmetric matrix. So, skew symmetric matrix that is called. So, now let us consider two the values so is equal to A. The first diagonal is going to fully 0. Okay, ma? The first diagonal is going to fully 0. So, this one A, this one B, this one C. That is the upper triangle. Next, the lower triangle is also the same value, but the sign should be different. Minus A, minus B, minus C. Clear? So, that is called a skew symmetric matrix. That is called a skew symmetric matrix. So the first diagonal is going to 0. The diagonal up value is going to plus. The diagonal down value is going to minus value. So to find out the value of determinant. So what is the determinant? Determinant means the determinant of A. Determinant of A that is equal to 0 into. So the minor matrix 0 C minus C 0. Next one minus A into the minor matrix entire column, entire row should be close to remaining value minus A C minus B 0. The next one plus B. So this one is going to minus A 0 minus B minus C. Okay, ma? So that is equal to, so 0 into minor matrix is going to fully 0. Next one, minus A into the first multiplication is going to 0. Second multiplication already or minus, minus into minus is going to plus. So BC, okay, one, minus BC. Next one, plus B into the first matrix, this one is going to AC is equal to 0. That is equal to this one minus A, BC plus A, BC is going to 0. So the determinant is going to 0. So therefore, the matrix A determinant that is equal to 0. So that is a hence proof. The general form of the 3 by 3 skew symmetric matrix is going to this one only. Okay, va? So first diagonal full on 0 arkano. Diagonal ku mele enna varukum compulsory plus a arkano. Diagonal keele enna varukum minus a arkano. So diagonal ku mele enna value potiyo adhe value keele namak enna varano minus a varano. That's all.